Arthur! Sorry I'm late. I had all these stories to read. Hey, you'll never guess what Kate wrote about.
Well, with you as her teacher, it was probably about aliens.
You get an F, Arthur Reed. It's about a baby who can read animals' minds. It's really good. Maybe she'll be a writer. Is that it?
Yeah, but I don't know if it's any good.
The latest polls have us neck and neck, but I think I can pull ahead. George, can I put one of these up?
Sure. My sugar bowl is your sugar bowl. And I'll do anything to get that Mayor Hirsch out of office.
I know. Why doesn't he just retire already?
Hey, are those the latest style?
Yeah, but we haven't released them yet. I'm just testing them out. Who ever thought I'd get so much exercise running a company that makes sneakers? Is that it? Let me see.
I don't know.
It may be nice now, but that cold front is gonna body slam Elwood City by Tuesday.
Hey, there's DW. I wonder who the unlucky driver is this time.
Hey, this is a no parking zone. Move it.
Hey, DW.
It's me, Bud.
Bud Compson? What are you doing back? Let me buy you coffee. But first, I have to give you a ticket.
Come on, show us.
Can I see
too? I'm sure it's great.
As your future mayor, I order you to let us see it.
You're the only ones who have ever seen it except for my publisher.
Wow. I never imagined you'd write a graphic novel.
Me neither. I just like drawing animals.
Well, what are you waiting for? Read it to us.
Chapter 1. How I Got My Very First Pair of Glasses.